Or, while it's drying, we could start at the bottom. Yes.
That's what I thought.
But wait, I'm going to take these off. So let me get a flash right now.
And look at our sun.
Get the roller wet so it doesn't dry.
Mm-hmm.
That's good because it's not even a gallon to do that.
Yeah.
Right now it's a little bit less than half of a gallon.
But we can use them too.
But you go to not quite a gallon. But can we add some to touch up or whatever? No, we're going to use it all because we're going to paint it.
Yeah, we can do the bottom. It's a good idea, honey.
The what?
The bottom.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I'm doing video. That is the old paint, but you see the big difference? Oh my god, so messy.